Did you know that you can create your own custom titles as templates in Adobe Premiere Rush? Well, if you stick around, I'm going to show you how to do that coming right up. What's going on, everybody? Claudio here, and welcome to another video. Thank you for stopping by and checking it out. For first timers and for returning guests, a big, huge thank you to all of you. So I've been using Adobe Premiere Rush to edit my videos on my mobile phone as well as on the laptop. It is a great and easy app to use. If you are not familiar with it, I have a link up here to a video that you can check out, kind of a full tutorial, as well as in the description below. Today, I'm going to show you how you can create your own custom titles as templates that you can use between your laptop and your mobile phone. So I'm gonna show you how to do that and go through that process. So here I have my Adobe Rush screen opened up. I have a video in there already. And what I've done, just kind of show you what I'm talking about here, is this is right here, a template that I created for my video. And then I'm gonna slide through and start on my intro there. I turned off the audio for that video. Let me fast forward here and show you kind of the next one that I did here to demonstrate, kind of going over my face there. And then fast forward here for the next one, and tips and tricks, and slide out. So what I did is open up the titles menu over here on the far right, and I found a title that, or I should say a template that I liked. So for example, it was this one right here, angled line title. Drag it over to my kind of work screen over here, and as you can see, that's kind of the original there. And if you tap on it and come up to edit, you can go through and change the font that's in there. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that one there, and let's go ahead and make it a little larger, and let's go ahead and have this say, I'll just say tips and bricks. And then for the shape there, I can go and choose a different color. Let's go ahead and just use blue here. Make this that blue, and voila. So here it is. I took what was in the library there. Tap start, let it play through, and then it's gonna slide out. So you can actually shorten that so it's not too long. Go ahead and do that one more time. And again, all the animation is done for you. All the motion is done for you. All you have to do is just change the text and change the colors of the objects that are there. So now here's the creating of your own template here. So what I did, I'm gonna go ahead and just delete that there to show you. I'm gonna come over here to this one here, my tips and tricks. What I did is click on there, and if you head over to the far right, the three dots right there, there's more options. There's an option right there for you to save the template as. This is a great way for you to create kind of your own branded titles, intros, outros, call outs, and all that. So if you want to kind of have a consistent look to your content, this is a great way to do that. I'm gonna go ahead and take this tips and tricks, come over here to the duplicate option, drag it over here, and then hover there. Let's come over here and let's call this demo reel. Let's just use that. Let's call this save template as demo underscore reel, save. And if I look over here on my library, you see all the different libraries that I have. If I type in here demo, there's demo reel. So it's already saved locally on my computer. So this template right here is living locally on this device. So I'm going to show you how to take it from here and add it to your mobile device. In this case, I'm going to be using my iPhone. So now I have Adobe Premiere Rush launched on my iPhone. I'm going to tap that same project that I was working on the computer here. And there's the project, there's the tips and tricks, and there's demo reel, the one that I just created on my computer. Now again, it is saved locally on the computer, that template. So now I'm going to save it on my mobile device so that I can apply it and use it on all other videos that I create. So I'm gonna scroll in here and zoom in a bit, make sure it's selected there, and come down here to my titles menu. At the very bottom, I'm going to slide to the far right and go to options. There is the save template as option. Let's call this demo underscore. I'm gonna call this underscore two, demo reel two, and hit save. Now, if I scroll back out, go over here to styles, I'm gonna tap on the magnifying glass and let's type in demo. There is demo reel two. So now it's saved on my device here. So here's a cool thing. I'm gonna back out of this project and open up this drone footage that I have. And I'm gonna slide through there, you can see that. I'm going to come down here to my titles because I wanna have kind of the consistent look to my videos, to my projects. I'm gonna go over here and type in demo. There it is. Tap on it. Now it's right there. And what I can do now, I'm gonna zoom in a little bit here. Tap on that, come over here to the text, double tap it here. Just call this drone, let's do caps, drone, put it. And now what I can do with this title is back out and go to transform. And then I can change the position where it is on the actual video. Move that down. So as my video plays, let me kind of adjust the time there. So now that my video plays, and boom, drone footage comes up. Then it's going to fade out. Just like that, I have my title added to my next video. And I can continue using this as my template for all my projects and then eventually create additional ones, have a consistent look to all my projects. So that's how easy it is to create your own title as templates, starting on your laptop or computer, and then open up the project on your device and save them there as well. So what do you think? Is this something that you think will be helpful for you? If so, please let me know by adding it in the comment section below. If you have any questions as well, please feel free to add them there. Don't forget to hit that like button by tapping on that thumbs up. If you want to see more videos just like this one, consider subscribing to the channel by clicking on the icon you see over here. And then don't forget to click on that little bell to be notified when my next video comes up. And once again, thank you for checking out the video. And as always, always be good to one another out there. Peace. I'm out.